The fire quickly spread from one house to another here in Manchester. The chief tells us where the fire started. It was a hazard because there was just too much stuff.
It was blazing.
The fast-moving flames forced the evacuation of 11 Northside residents on Chateau Street.
It was really intense.
This intense fire started in Daphne Malam's basement.
I just thank God that something, the Holy Spirit or somebody, woke me up because we would have been toast.
You couldn't see anything but like fire and smoke.
Once on the inside, firefighters say they faced another challenge.
The folks that lived there were like hoarders, and they had a very difficult time getting around in the building.
However, the homeowner tells me she's not a hoarder.
I would say that it wasn't because everybody lived differently.
Daphne also tells me that the belongings that burned included things that she was storing for her church and sewing material for a startup business.
The thing about us is when you're poor and you don't have any money, you start to do something and then you have to stop.
Firefighters say some of the doors and hallways in her home were blocked. They say this can prove to be a serious fire hazard. 11 people now in this duplex need a new place to live. But everyone is just thankful this fire didn't take a different turn.
Thank God that everybody's safe and sound.
In Manchester on the north side, I'm Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.